The diva Deepika Padukone was recently spotted at Khar, Mumbai late Thursday and fans went crazy at seeing their favorite star. In a video that has surfaced online, a woman tried to pull her bag while trying to sell tissues. Pictures and videos from Deepika's outing are out and show how Deepika braved through a crowd of fans. Have a look. Deepika was seen in distressed black denims and white top paired with a white and grey shrug. Meanwhile, Deepika is preparing for her upcoming movie Pathaan co-starring Shah Rukh Khan and John Abraham. She will also be seen alongside Ananya Pandey and Siddhant Chaturvedi in Shakun Batra's upcoming project. Deepika will also team up with Hrithik Roshan for Fighter. News Desk.